So when there is a consonant E, this two-letter spelling at the end, in a single vowel, there's our vowels, they give us our volume, after it, the sound you want to try first for this is its lettering, A-E-I-O-R-E, when you see that consonant E, right after, okay? Not always, but most of the time. So we're just going to, you can put your top in your marker, and we're just going to read it. Actually, is it words on the list? Okay. All right. So tell me each sound in this word.
D, E, N.
In words?
D.
That's on each sound this word.
D, I, N. Done.
Nice. What's this one?
R, A, D. Rapid.
This one?
R, O, D. Road.
All right, so you got that. They usually go problem, but we a lot of people that's really challenging. You'll see that a lot in English. That consonant E after a single vowel, try the lettering first. Okay? When it's just a single consonant, it's usually it's we call it the most common sound or the kindergarten sound. Some people call it the short vowel, the more common sound to that spell. Okay? Yeah. Okay, so now we get to have some fun. We are gonna look at different ways to spell the sound E. In English, our sounds can be spelled more than one way. There's a lot more than six ways to spell E, but we're gonna just look at the top six. So, if you would, tell me what's this word?
Meat.
I'm gonna show you something called dot and dash. When one letter spells a sound, you put a dot and say the sound. If two, three, or four letters spell a sound, you put a dash as you say the sound. It's important to say the sound. And we're gonna discover what the E spellings are. Okay, so I'm gonna show you this first one. M-E-T. So I'm saying as I dot and dash, and up here, I'm putting the spelling for E. Okay, so now you grab your marker, and you're going to dot and dash and put the spelling at the top of the next one. What's this word?
Team.
Say as you dot and dash team, please.